not summer school class, 'cause in science I was dumb. Away from my friends, my bike, the lake and the sun. We'd planted our plants in pots on the sill. They were all doing just fine, except for the short, stupid one that was mine. "Hey, what's wrong with you?" I said out loud, and Ms. Duolot overheard. She said,
"Some plants are late bloomers who need time and encouraging words."
So I picked up my plant and I said, "Chrysanthemum, you have your own clock. Try to hear it tick-tock. Late bloomer, stay tuned. You'll see, your blooming will be right on time. Please, do it for me." Tulips and roses ruled the room. Their pink and white flowers were just awesome. Impatience popped, zinnias zoomed with blossoms.
"Your plant's a dud.
It's a run.
It's a wimp."
That's how all the kids teased me. But I prayed my late bloomer would prove them all wrong. "Come on, chrysanthemum, you have your own clock. Try to hear it tick-tock. Late bloomers, stay tuned. They'll see, your blooming will be right on time." When summer school ended, I took Chris home and I watered him faithfully. I read him The Little Engine That Could. We watched the Olympics on TV. Said goodnight with the stars, hello with the sun. And one morning my little dud had buds. Wow! Yes! Chrysanthemum, you have your own clock. Tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. Late bloomer, September is here. Another school year. Your flowers of gold are so cool. I brought you to school. Hey, there's the bell for show and tell. Chrysanthemum, you have your own clock. Tock, tick, tock,